Which team will use this tournament, just like Baylor did last season, as a springboard to bigger and better things? Welcome to the NIT Selection Show. Continue to move. There's another SEC squad. Two-seed Georgia Bulldogs finished third in the SEC, lost to Kentucky in the conference tournament on Wednesday on ESPNU. They will take on the seventh-seed Vermont, the American East regular season champion.
Last pairing, right? Excited. Georgia, obviously, a great program, but really like the opportunity. Obviously, Coach Brendan is alumnus of that school, so it'll be the TB Bowl down there. So looking forward to that, but it's a great opportunity for our guys to continue to play, get some warm weather, and looking forward to diving into some tape tonight.
We got more games to play, and at this point, it's a blessing. Obviously, we're not in the tournament that we want to be in, but for this group of seniors, another shot to go out and win a couple games, hopefully, is it's more than enough for us to get up for this game.
You saw the teams we were projected to play against. I mean, Georgetown, Florida State, all those type of schools, St. John's. So we kind of saw them all coming off the list, and we really had no idea who we were going to be playing when that last name came up. And Georgia came up, and I guess we're going down to Georgia. So it should be a fun trip, and hopefully we can take care of business down there.